Line Papa Victor, request autoland approach on the runway 28 left. Over.
Papa Victor, care for autoland approach, runway 28 left.
Roger from Papa Victor, our call you established on the beam. Over.
After division, selecting full flap, capturing the glide. Speed reducing to 150.
Papa Victor is now the outer marker inbound.
Papa Victor, other car, you'll get land runway 28 left, huh?
Roger from Papa Victor.
Still, the unexpected happens, though, when the center engine surges just after liftoff. The crew reduces power on it somewhat, and the vibration mysteriously terminates. Yet another problem was discovered when the wing leaning edge flaps could not be retracted. Apparently, the hydraulic actuators for them were too small for the air loads and would have to be redesigned. The arrow points to the area of tufts that delineate the shockwave caused by the wing as it approaches the speed of sound.